I'll wish upon a falling star. Wish I may, I wish I must.
That's enough of that for now. Seen that like 20 times already. So, good noon, everyone. I'm going to be playing Flogger the Great Quest. Game looks horribly awful. I hope gameplay is actually good. I think it'd be worse than that last one. I swear. You're easy. Oh, wonderful. Is there just a delete button? Okay, yes. Alright. Oh, really? Lowercase? How does the alphabet work? Okay, this is very annoying. Almost there. There we go. Start. Start. This is correct. No. Yes. Okay. Now I get to watch the little cutscene. Be quiet. Shh.
Hello, Frog.
Okay, I guess. This can't be the only jambalaya being served, Lumpy. I want to zap new bugs, swim new streams, be frog loose and froggy free. And quit getting needled by that mosquito gang.
But that world out there is not just skeeters and gators, no. There's plenty bad gree-gree to be had. I know stories make your skin crawl, I guarantee it, with onions on it.
Heh, I remember the time when... Uh-oh.
So the mean old dragon was running alongside the lake after the princess to roast her up for supper, when all of a sudden, he slipped on this rock that was all frog slimy and stuff. His head hit a rock, and he was killed, just like that.
Did the princess stop running?
Yep. She turned around and saw a dragon, dead and all. And there on the rock, next to its head, sat a frog. But she was so happy to see the dead dragon, she picked up the frog and kissed it. Poof! The frog turned into a prince.
Come out, wherever you are. You little slime bucket.
What's the matter? You chicken?
No, Hemo. He just tastes like one.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Hold on to your hose end, boys. What have we here?
Yeah. Come to daddy!
So cool! That was a close one, Shaw. Next time they make us dinner. Bonjour! Anybody in there?
I just have to find me a princess somewhere. Huh? That's it! A wish upon a falling star! I wish I may, I wish I must find a princess before I bust!
Hip puppy, frog joggy, pollywoggy folk. Someone has called me. I heard a croak. Come on, come on. I don't have all night, you know. What do you want from me, Wartlets?
Can you help me find a princess whose kiss will turn me into a prince?
The frog gets three gifts to help his quest. One, you can see magic. This allows you to see the magical things and people in my world. Two, voila! A magic bag. And I don't mean me. It may look small, but it can hold just about anything magical. And last but not least, the most important gift, that of protection. Now you cannot die while in pursuit of Princess Hotlips.
Wow! Fairy Frog Mother, I don't know what to say. Well, I'm off, good buddy. When I'm a prince, right by my castle, there'll be a first-class elegant Everglade with your name on it. I promise.
promise.
Bonsoir. Be careful out there. Y'all come back, yeah?
Okay, first off, Frog Loose and Froggy Free? Really? I have to... Can't just be a regular saying? Has to be a pun on it? For a magical world, there are hick children? So far, it controls pretty well. Does not seem to be a double jump. Animation looks a little awkward there. Oh, ew. Ew. It seems to be it. Shoulder buttons. Oh. Hey, there's a snap button. Every 3D game needs that. It's water death. There's a thing in the water. It can't be, right? Okay, the second joystick does not control the camera. This isn't early. Wait, this is PlayStation 2. PlayStation 2 always had analog. Also, the dead zone is apparently pretty low. As if I hold down and let it spring back to center, it turns them the other way. I attack midair. Okay, I spit. Okay, I can swim. Kinda, sorta. Alright, there we are. Haven't been breath? Frog's amphibian, needs to breathe. Okay, kind of Mario-esque, 64-esque swimming physics. Is this more open world, or what? Hello. Gonna... want fly. Gimme fly. I'm pressing every button available to... Oh, there we go. Apparently X. Think X. Hi. I take it you're very, Big Bertha-esque. So I will avoid you. Okay, can I dive? I'll dive. What do I dive? That was... Okay, I thought it was the X button while holding forward. I am wrong. There is... Oh, R2! R2 is down, and X is up, and the fish is going for me. Grab whatever that is and get out of here. I have a fire stone now. But, did everybody fire? Nope. I'm gonna pardon all these coins. How'd you? Under attack! Under attack! I probably should have walked forward into what's probably the tutorial zone. So there's no direct camera control. Oh, hey. Okay. Oh, what? Okay. I did that. I threw the Firestone. Probably wasted it. I don't even know what it did. Oh! Now Ice Stone. Grab it. There it. Okay, kind of do a secondary hop. It's not really a double jump. More of just slows your descent a little. That Firestone? Or a stone of some sort? Okay, L1 switches the stone around. And then Triangle uses the stone. Hello, little bug. Oh. Okay. Circle eats the bug. L2 changes the camera. That's just a regular old jewel, I guess, not a power jewel. Yep. Collecting these coins, what should I even have? I haven't seen anything that tells me anything on that. So one of those big Bertha type fish. I think I will avoid them. Oh yeah, there's another. Fly, please. Jump out. Alright. Alright, I'm gonna... oh yeah, select, do I? Probably brings up some interesting things. Stones in bag one. Coins. Gems, other, eject frog. Ah, return the game. Yes, and controller vibration. Yeah. Gotta save those changes. Immediately, apparently. Frogger, the saving game! Granted, it is creating the save data in the first place. Save slots. Just gonna take sweet time. Alright, yay! Okay, now we're done. Make the fly. Frame rate is not very consistent. So, how many of possible coins do I really need or want? Still, no, I ran out of fire. Really, give me a time limit? I mean, obviously it had a time limit, but they'd show me the time limit. What is down there? I don't know, there's a big fish down there though. And flies! Or not flies. What do you call this? Mosquito! How about you, instead of trying to kick him, you spit at him? Okay. Square button is the attack button, and it switches between spitting and kicking. Depending on the proximity. Hey, that stuff's important. I'll come back for it later. Gold coins! Up here. So, are those just health? That's my assumption. Spit at it! Spit at it! It's coming for you! Coming right for you! Yeah, punch him in the gut. Show him what's up.
Don't make me mad.
Get some. Fight back, Frogger. Ooh, find a coin. Yeah, apparently there's another coin down there. Bunch of them. I think gold ones probably worth more. Is that a baddie? That'd be a baddie. Oh, I can still spit underwater. So I got a magic backpack. I have protection from magic? And I can see magic objects now. Whoa, whoa, nope, nope, nope. Up there, up there. Yeah, dang it, Frogger. I hate you. Oh, yeah, I also like his shirt with the truck with the no symbol over it. Very 80s-esque. Oh, come on. Get out of the water! No! How did we do this before? Just luck, I guess. Okay. Now I'm up here. Ah! I kinda wish it was a ledge grab. So I was thinking graphically, this reminds me a little of Conker. Here, design-wise, too. Wearing Banjo's yellow shorts. Oh, come on! Let me up! Now this fish is trying to bite me. Barracuda, I think. Trying really hard to get somewhere that I'm not even certain is interesting. This way? There we are. Alright, fine, I give up. But yeah, tapping X slows your descent. The dead zone on this is terrible. I mean, I don't think there's even a dead zone. Spitting doesn't work, just punch him in the face. Oh, Let that be a life lesson for you kids. What a great cutscene. Do I get anything for getting everything? There's a shop. I'm wondering when there's gonna be a shop. What does any of this mean? Okay, I'll get the most expensive thing I can. Done. View collection. Positive the mosquito. It's just a... Okay. Just a gallery of... What do you call this? Character gallery? Character gallery. Positive is the mosquito leader of the Wrath Bunch. He believes that he can never be wrong, and because of that, he's become the leader of the Wrath Bunch. He leads the gang because of their fear of his anger. Frogger has made him look foolish on several occasions, and because of that, he's out to get Frogger. When did he do that? Is there prehistory to this game? Sure, let's see. Bogtown. Okay, looks like it's linear? Maybe, possibly, we'll see.
Remember, Frogger, seek the bear's help.
Oh yeah! Come to Daddy! Target sighted!
What that? Oh yeah, the Haunt of Franz Mosquitoes, I guess? There you are. At least one of them is Haunt of Franz. Kinda hoping for items. This thing I got is the stone. Seek the bear's help. Will do. There's a bug over there. Oh hey, our money. Money. How do I get up there? Help me, Toadstool. Well, that ain't it. Whatever. Oh, there's a pathway up there. The moveset wise, he's very lacking. Oh. Hello, human child. Not be afraid of the giant amphibian. Okay, I can't even talk to you. Alright. This box. It's breakable. There's something on the roof, wasn't there? I jumped in the box for. Whoa, key, camera, hey. Camera's worse than Mario 64 so far. Can I go in the houses? Can I break in the houses? No. Break out of the property, though. I was attempting to attack the child, but it's not working. Can I What's
up?
Circle is talking.
What'd you think?
Huh?
Who are you anyway? A goblin?
I'm just a frog.
Okay, so what do you want from me?
Do you know a princess?
Forget it. I'm no encyclopedia. I gotta go.
Bye, horrifying child. He disappeared. There, he climbed into that window. Any case. No! Coins! Aside from the character gallery, I don't know if there's really any use for them. Might really be their only purpose. I take it this is not open world. Just kind of get a level, you walk around it. Alright, never mind. Forget it. They move on. No hub. Bub. Doesn't look like there's anything like jiggies. Not so much a collect-a-thon. Maybe a good thing? Nothing about it said it was a collect-a-thon. There's the other child. Speak to me, horrifying child.
Hi, little buddy.
Little, he's telling you are.
Hello to you too. What's your name?
I'm Frogger, and I'm looking for a princess.
Whoa, that's gonna be hard with all the goblins around.
Ah, no problemo. Goblins, huh? Are they big?
Some are. Some aren't. But they're all kind of mean. A lot of people got scared and skedaddled out of here because of them.
Gee, that's too bad. So, do you know where I could find a princess anywhere?
These children live here alone?
No, not really. But old Bruiser the Bear might know. He lives up on the hill by the cable car. Give him a try.
Gee, you're swell. Catch you later.
Cool. Maybe we can fish together and stuff.
Rightio! Good luck today.
See you later.
Did they say goodbye like three times? Where am I? Out that. I was that way. And this is this way. Fogtown, beehives. To Shady the Sea and cable car. Alright. There's a cliff house. Where Gavin was. I didn't pay attention to what that kid's name was, though. I found a cave. Found a secret. Maybe. Where am I? Where am I going? Kung Fu on the barrels! All the barrels are empty. I got the candy? Oh, hi! Scared the Jesus out of me. Oh jeez, I made him mad. I made all the bees mad.
I know frog foo!
Run! No, don't the camera! This was a bad decision. A very bad decision. They did mention the help. They're the bee. They're the bear's help, right? What's it trying to do with the bear, though? They're beating up goblins with the bear? Is that the plan? Get the one coin! Swim up! Up! Ow, hold the button, don't tap the- oh jeez, they're still on me. We never forgets, never forgives. I saw you trying to hide that draw distance. Okay, I really want that gold coin. It's gold. There we go. So where's the bear? Did I go the right way? I don't think I did. Alright, that was back to the town. Don't roll. Okay, get the health. There we are. Okay, there's the cable car. That's the bear.
Ahem! Greetings, bear. Are you Mr. Bruiser?
Might be. What's it to you?
My name's Frogger, and I was told you could tell me where to find the princess. That true?
You got that right. Tell you what. Cross my cable car and follow the trail to Slick Willie. He'll show you the river princess just like that.
Wow! This is my lucky day! See ya!
Now hold on a minute, frog fella. To cross my cable car, you need to give old Bruiser some honey first. Don't you worry none. The yellow bees will give you some, if you ask.
But why don't you get honey from them yourself?
Well, I would, but I'm allergic to bees, and we don't get along these days. So be a good little frog fella and bring old Bruiser the sweet stuff. And just like that, you'll get to ride across on my cable car on your way to the princess.
Wonder if I could have gotten honey for them if I asked nicely. Oh well. I'll never find out this place. Oh! Coin! Alright, forget the coins. Well, so I kind of lost the opportunity to maybe talk to the bees about getting some honey. So I'm gonna have to go back and fight him. Oh, you can ledge grab in this. He's just very, 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 very picky about it. Oh, let's get some of that health back so I can go fight the bees. There we are. I'm not fine. I found something. I assume a gem. Alright, fine. I'll go back to the bees. Really weird that the second joystick doesn't control the camera at all. So I might be very picky if they're even attempting to grab onto that ledge. Just because it's angled? Oh, hi! Enemies just keep sneaking up on me in this. And a couple of them announce themselves real loudly. Last few have not. Now, do I want to ice up? I'm gonna go with yes.
Watch it.
Whoa. Oh, hi, B. Was I being attacked to the ground?
Don't make me yikes.
Run, Frogger! Use the stone! And keep moving, don't stop!
Let's get him.
Frogger gonna die. That happens when I die. I mean, aside from dying. Oh, there we go. Oh, no, not quite yet. Not that yet. Get out of the water. There we are.
Strange. Let's get him.
And there we go.
Whoa,
he just shrank. And a back. Barracuda seems very happy to see me. And bees are still not happy to see me. Since there seems no consequence in dying. Okay. Oh, honey. Ah, there's still a bee that's alive. There, see a bee. Are they supposed to be fuzzier? Kinda cuter. Look more wasp-like. At least to me. Another fat have you, honeybee. Physics are not awkward this at all. See how bad this one gets. It's the bear, I got honey. Hey, bug. Hey, bug. Oh, okay.
Cable car, and I'll crank you to the other side. Then follow the trail down the hill till you get to Slick Willie's old riverboat.
Okay, barefoot. I'm on it.
Take good care, buddy. If you go swimming, don't feed the fish.
Much obliged, Bruiser. You're the beast. I mean Bass. Take care.
Come on, kill this bee's knees. I collected so many coins. Shop. So, are there actual items? That's just a pikefish, bogtown, I guess. It's all just character stuff. It really is. The many waterways of Frogger's World live a number of large and dangerous fish. One of these fish is the mighty pikefish. Pikefish is a ferocious hunter of the streams, rivers, and lakes of the Third Kingdom. If Frogger is not careful while in their territory, he'll end up fish food. Bogtown is a quiet backwater swamp town which only been inhabited during the last 100 years. The terrain of the area was basically formed at the time of the first great travail, and a magical cataclysm reformed the land of Frogger's World. Many of its residents have been scared away by the raiding goblins that are joining King Ejnik his war on Joy Castle. Yeah. Why are there kings and queens in a world that has trucks? Jelly, you want to overwrite this? Jelly, do you want to overwrite this? Slick Willie's riverboat. Do not touch Willie. Good advice. All right then. Oh, okay. Well, that's actually very instructional. A little cutscene. Apparently, you hold X and then you float down. However, you don't just hold X, you have to jump and then press X again after you hit the max jump? Something like that. Yay! Kinda hate how precise you have to be with touching a coin. So what, did I just collect everything and then go to the boat? The goal? Do I even have to collect everything? Can I just go to the boat? I'm just gonna go to the boat. Whoa, hey! Bad kitty.
Got any threes?
Nah, go fish. Yeah, go fish.
They both have the same voice.
What do you want, Swamp Thing? Can't you see we're busy?
Hi, I'm here to meet the River Princess.
Maybe you should run along, Froggy. Before something nasty happens to you.
But I'm looking for the River Princess.
Oh, so you want to mess up my card game?
But I only want to...
Oh, a wise guy, eh? Get him, boys.
Okay, boys.
Oh, goody.
Oh, jeez.
It's slashing time.
All right, I'm leaving. Excuse me. I killed him. I killed the cat. I should kill the other cats. Might be triggers if I kill them. Oh, hi.
Oh, goody. It's slashing time.
No fight. Who's the other guy? There you are. You're hiding. Don't you mean meow? Nope, nope. Okay, fine. Can I break these? No. Alright, they weren't important. They weren't important at all. Well, actually, there's an item here now. It's a key. Key work on this. Why look at this door? What? There's something beyond the door? The other side of that door? You're confusing me, game. It's very easy to do, but you're confusing me. Okay, into the water then. What did the key do? Hey, you can actually walk upstairs. Still not certain what that thing is or what it does. I assume it's just a crystal. I wanna go over there. Really, I cannot go over there. It's like, gamer. Alright, I did it. Yay. Copper coins. Or whatever you wanna call them. Oh, jeez, cat! I think spitting would be a better move if I could get him to keep doing it. Or if I could see the cat before it's right next to me. What am I accomplishing here? Am I accomplishing anything here? What is that? Is that Excalibur? It's like something on a stone. Bells. I wonder if there's a bell around here I need to ring. Could I have just jumped over there? Yeah. Still not certain what that key did. Alright, I'm here. Oh, there's a bell. How do I use the bell? Well, not like that, apparently. Ooh, fly. Okay, there we are. Well, definitely nowhere near as well made as a conquer. Okay, I saw a bell. I saw I need a ring. Oh, bud. Me bud. Guess I got the bug. Not quite certain what to do with it. Doesn't seem to want to touch it. No! Now I'm gonna figure out what that thing over there is. Oh jeez, hi! Nope, 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 nope. Please continue upward trajectory. Upward trajectory. There we are. What? They just kind of spawned where I broke the barrel? Did they set the spawn where I kicked near them? There's a coin and a clam down there. A chest. Maybe I need to get another key. Hey, a ledgy society wants to climb up. Okay, there's a snake head. Excuse me. I'll try the other side. Jump in the water wheel. Kinda sorta. That was more of a paddle. That's the paddle. Yeah, yeah. You can't just spit on them. Whoa, 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 okay. 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 can attack the door? Okay, we got a heart. Go. Camera. The heart, diamonds, club, spade. But, secret code. Okay, there's a bell. See the bell? When I got here initially, it kind of focused on the bell. Maybe if I press circle, when I get near it. No. What other buttons are there? Press all the buttons! Alright, I got them. Apparently the ledge of that doesn't exist. Oh, can't float far enough. Need these boxes. Yep. I don't trust those life preservers. Maybe? Possibly? That's a mouse. Okay, it's a mouse. Fantastic. Circle near the mouse? That seems to be interact. Nope, okay. I didn't try pressing circle near the chest, I just started kicking it. Ah, it worked. Just the jewel, so yay. Is that key I picked that's supposed to do anything? Because it just kind of looked meaningfully at that door. Oh wait, circle. Oh, circles, doors. Okay, let's try that. I found another key. Okay, let's go back up to where the bell was, or the thing to press circle at looked like. Strange, there's no in-game tutorial. I thought that's kind of a thing by this point. Again, maybe if I walked forward at the beginning of the game, it would have told me everything. Jumping in the river behind me. Doesn't like these stairs, apparently. Okay, this door. Yes! Well. Not accomplished much. What is that? What? That bear boat captain? It's angry. Okay. There is a bell here. There are doors with symbols of bells on them. I have to, in some way, interact with this bell. Right? I don't have any items, or as I could tell, to do so. Oh, hey, what was that? Kind of does sidestep? R1 is sidestepping. Why? I don't know. It's nice to have the option. Nice to know I have the option. Oh well, time for a break. I will be back. I might look up one.